With that, the four divine beasts were assembled with their pilots. Training began in earnest, and the plan to defeat Hyrule's enemies began to coalesce. Zella continued her work, calibrating the divine beasts and researching ancient relics. Much to her frustration, however, her sealing power remained dormant.
His Majesty did not offer even a single word of praise.
Well, it's only natural that Father would be frustrated.
But, Your Highness...
Right now, we must do whatever is in our power. Please inform Mipha and Daruk that we depart tomorrow morning.
Then you plan to go to the Divine Beasts? Understood.
Oh my. Father thinks that... Well, he thinks that the reason my ability hasn't awakened is because I haven't worked hard enough. Imagine that when I visit the Divine Beasts, he'll say as much. Huh? Oh, Link, you... The adjustments to the Divine Beasts are not yet complete. We must fine-tune them for the individual pilots to ensure that they will be as effective as possible. So many of their parts are complex. We don't yet understand them.
Daruk, I have a request. Might I join you for training next time? I would like to be fully prepared. Learning new ways to fight foes might do me some good.
Of course! The more the merrier! Thing is, we still need a knight gritty enough to seal the darkness, and they're nowhere to be found.
Yes.
Although, hey, if you see anybody that... Huh?
Did they want...
Your Highness, I bring news. It regards your impending death.
Another.
You won't!
And learn.
You don't stand a chance.
Another victory.
a chance.
Sure.
And learn. You don't stand a chance. Another victory.
Really?
You. You're finished.
And learn.
You don't stand a chance.
Yeah.
I suppose destiny is at work, then. The future is fickle. Yiga clan, time to go.
Link!
Ha ha ha.